chairman of ISKCON Bhakti Kala Kshetra, Radha Das Bihari Temple Committee,
yes.
ISKCON Juhu. What are your views about the 40th ISKCON Jagannath Rath Yatra, which has been organized?
See, we have been doing it for many years. I personally have been at the helm of things for last about 12 years. But this year is special, and we have put a lot of effort. We basically want people to be involved when the Rath is, the Lord himself or themselves are going to the localities, to the street, to give darshan to the people. We have made all the efforts so that people come, have darshan and get involved in this. This is our basic idea of this whole thing.
What do you think is the efforts which has gone, it must have taken you a lot of for preparing this festival in such
it
a
is,
huge way.
It is gigantic, you know, it's something like you organize a marriage on a big scale. So many people, our committee itself has about 20-25 people who have been working for months or days together. Right from start of the Rath to conclusion in Jamnabai Hall, the whole passes in between, and the various permissions and authorities coordination. It is a very well coordinated effort, and that is, I think, is showing by itself. But I can say that a whole team of very dedicated devotees have been working, and this is the result of the combined efforts.
And what do you, what is the message that you would like to give to the all the people who are outside? What
you
is
mean,
the message from the Jagannath?
You mean for the common,
the common man, what is the message that you would like to give to them?
You see, unfortunately, lot of people in life are so busy that they hardly find time to visit temple, to come for regular darshan. So Rath Yatra is basically the Lord himself or themselves. They go to the public and so that they can take darshan there. And the basic idea behind this is that people should get inspired, that not only once in a year with Rath Yatra, but they should come to the temple every day if it is possible, or whenever it is possible. And when it is not happening, this idea is basically that the Lord himself is going, as if you are like, if you are a brother, elder brother to younger brother, and younger brother is not behaving properly, you go to him, you try to tell him what is right, what is wrong. It is same idea that the Lord himself goes to the devotees or prospective devotees so that they take darshan, they get inspired, a kind of feeling is instilled in their heart, and they start going to the temple, going to Lord every day. This is the idea. Hare Krishna. Thank you so much.